I'm Sergeant Chad Mann for Sheriff Donnie Turner with some vital information from your friends at the Troup County Sheriff's Office. As you plan for the work week commute, contractors will be closing one lane of State Route 14, that's the spur, around Upper Big Springs Road as construction work continues in that area. You can plan on a slight delay just before you leave work and plan on leaving a little early or reroute yourself around this intersection if possible. That's a one-lane closure of the spur, State Route 14 in LaGrange, around the Upper Big Springs Road intersection, weather permitting, all week long. Spring-like conditions brought about more severe weather to Troup County this week. Many citizens had a heads-up on the conditions, though, through updates and alerts provided via Nixel from the Troup County Sheriff's Office. Now, you can sign up for free to start receiving these email and cell phone text messages simply by visiting www.nixel.com. Or you can just text your zip code to 888-777 right now. For Sheriff Donnie Turner, I'm Sergeant Chad Mann. Stay safe and be informed with Nixel Alerts from the Troup County Sheriff's Office.